Hi, I'm Rachel with LandElevated.com. Welcome to the property overview video for PID 8765. This is 0.78 acres in Sauk County, Wisconsin. This property is located in the Dutch Hollow Lake subdivision, which is a beautiful rural subdivision right off the shores of Dutch Hollow Lake. This subdivision also has some really nice amenities for landowners here. You'll have access to a swimming pool, to a private campground that's just for landowners, to a volleyball court, and lots of other ways that you can enjoy life out on the lake in this beautiful country region. So let's start by checking out some property photos. Here you can see is the location of the property. Just a few blocks away from the water's edge. You can see this beautiful lake that snakes its way through this whole region. This property would allow for building a site-built single-family home or a modular home would also be allowed. Here you can see is the access to the property. So this would be from a dirt road called North Dutch Hollow Road, named after the subdivision, of course. Here again is the parcel outline. You are going to have electric available at the property. However, you would need to drill a well as well as install a septic system. So these are just some nearby area photos. You can see it's got nice trees, nice forested land in the area. There's some agricultural land in the area as well. It is a quiet country rural area out here. And then here's the GPS coordinates for the corners. So if you plug these into Google Maps, you can locate the corners, you can walk the perimeter. Here's the GPS coordinates that'll get you just to the center of the property. And then here again, you can see access from North Dutch Hollow Road. You've got 104 feet along the side of the road. It goes back by 267 feet, over by 149 feet, and then 274 feet will connect you back to the road here. So we will zoom out. You can see the parcels surrounding this one have not quite yet been developed. These purple outlines are properties that do have homes or development on them. So you can see you do have a few neighbors in the area, but you'll also have a nice amount of privacy as well. You won't have any neighbors too close to you. And then here are the directions to the lake. So you can see just a 1.3 miles to get down to the lake. It takes about 3 minutes to drive it or half an hour to walk it. Here is the Dutch Hollow Lake Property Owners Association. So this is where you can find the clubhouse, the swimming pool, lots of amenities available here for property owners to share in. And then here you can see it is a great location, just an hour and 25 minutes to the northwest of Madison. So if you're looking for a weekend getaway property, this could be a great spot for you. Here again, we are zoomed out. So you can see not too far from Milwaukee, not too far from Minneapolis. Got lots of major cities surrounding this area. So I can imagine this will make a great weekend getaway for someone that wants to get out to a quiet, more remote rural place and relax on this beautiful lake. So if you'd like to check out this property or any other property, you can go to landelevated.com. If you have any questions or would like to chat in person, you can call 1-877-240-6921 or email sales@landelevated.com. Thanks for watching.